try and hide from them. Die! You lose! I'm here, at your back. Something troubling you, my friend? Yes, by all means, let's. And I shall follow. Thank you. trust you enough not to attack me. What have you got on your mind? Yes, by all means, let's. And I shall follow. Thank you. on!
I know you've been waiting to hear what happened to me. I'm sorry I left you like I did. An important deal came up. One that might have let us get away from the shack we were living in. I came to the Statesman Hotel to meet the buyer and the deal went bad. We shot each other, and now I think I'm dying. I won't make it out of this place. The ruins are crawling with super mutants. All I can do is record this, and then hide up in one of the rooms. You're a strong girl, and I know you can use everything I taught you to survive alone. Please forgive me, sweetie. I only wanted to make the best for us. Daddy loves you very much. Goodbye.
Something there.
Yeah!
name's on.
Hey, you! Get your ass over here before you attract every super mutant in the building. The name's Butcher. I'm the team medic. It's good to see a friendly face. Okay, now, who the heck are you and when are reinforcements coming? You made it all the way up here alive. Okay, I'm impressed. Riley must have sent the right person for the job, as usual. Hey, is she okay? That's a relief. I told her she was nuts when she decided to try to sneak out of here. Guess I was wrong. Now, let's talk about getting out of here. I would have proposed going back the way you came, but apparently it's impossible now. So, the express elevator is our only solution. Well, I can think of a faster way, but I doubt you'd survive the fall. You're right. What we need is something to power the elevator motor up here and get the thing going. On the way up here, I'm pretty certain we passed a maintenance room. Inside was a wrecked Protectron. If you can get me its fission battery, I can have Donovan jury-rig the elevator. All right, we'll hold the roof position here. If any of us goes down, don't stop. Get the hell out of here and make for our HQ, Ranger Compound. Back so soon? Are we in luck? Oh, that makes me feel a whole lot better. Thanks. Watch yourself. I don't want to lose another man.
Hey there. Donovan at your service. You break it, I fix it. Thanks. I was starting to feel a little naked without it. Sure enough.
Rick's the name, and I call this fine-looking room sweeper Eugene. We've had a lot of fun together mowing down super mutants, but I think it's time we get off this roof. Oh, hell yeah! No sweat.
We should be...
Well, you got us a...
What can I do you for? Let me have that thing. Give me a few minutes, and I'll have the elevator up and running. As soon as I get it online, we'll get out of here.
Genuine rescue, eh?
Good to see you. Good to see you in one piece. Again, I'm not sure how to thank you. I'm going to head back to Ranger Compound to see if Riley's back yet. Look me up anytime you're in the neighborhood. If I can ever be of medical assistance or you need some supplies or repairs, let me or Donovan know.